everyone, welcome back to Pooja's Recipes. Today I'm going to share with you a very nice recipe of salad, chickpea salad. It's a high protein salad and it contains all the other ingredients which are very, very healthy. I'll just show you the ingredients now. This is chickpeas, boiled chickpeas. Make sure that they are firm, they are not very mushy. I boil them in hot water with salt and a pinch of asafoetida, hing, because these are quite heavy to digest. These are three peppers: yellow pepper, red pepper and green capsicum. This is finely chopped cucumber, coriander leaves finely chopped. This is another very healthy ingredient. This is tofu. This is soya paneer. You can also replace it with normal paneer. That also tastes very nice. One chopped onion, black salt. This is mint powder. This is roasted jeera powder, cumin powder. These are finely chopped tomatoes. This is one tomato, one green chili, and this is 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, approximately of 1 lemon, black pepper and olive oil. I've taken this big bowl to add everything together. I'm going to add these chickpeas now in this. Then this onion. Make sure that try to cut all the vegetables in the same size, all these peppers and onions, everything, so you should can you have a like same bite of chickpea salad. This is cucumber, capsicum, 1 big spoon, red pepper. You can add another choice of your vegetables if you want. You can add broccoli if you want to, or maybe beans, carrots. These are yellow. Bell pepper. Now I'm going to add 1 green chili and tomatoes. And this tofu. Just give it a good mix. Then we are going to make a dressing for this salad. Believe me, this is going to be really wonderful. This is very filling also and very, very healthy also. I have mixed everything together. This looks wonderful. It's very colorful also and very healthy also. I'm going to add these coriander leaves to it. If you want, you can also add parsley to it instead of coriander. Give it a nice mix. I'm going to make salad dressing now for this colorful and nice salad. This is lemon juice, as I've told you. I'm going to add a pinch of white salt to it, 1/2 teaspoon of powdered mint powder, 1/2 teaspoon of black salt, and approximately 3/4 spoon of this is roasted cumin powder, and most importantly black pepper powder, which is going to give this a very, very nice flavor. I'm going to add 2 big spoons of extra virgin olive oil. If you want, you can take normal olive oil, or even you can take normal cooking oil also. Just give this a good mix. If you want it spicy, you can also add some chili flakes to it. So this is mixed now. I'm just going to pour over this salad all over. And mix it. This is giving already very good fragrance. I've poured this dressing over the salad now. Just give it a very good mix. This looks wonderful. This olive oil has many good antioxidant properties, and this is high protein salad, so it's like a full meal. You can say it is very filling. Serve this salad now. This is very nutritious salad. Please do try and comment. give my video a thumbs up if you like this recipe. See, I'll show you. In every bite, you can get everything. It's very nice. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Thanks for watching.